If you have a child that says something that's beyond the realm of your thinking, don't make it not possible. So when your child says, I'm gonna be a star, and you don't really see the talent, they got something in them that you might not know about. They may have a dream and something burning inside of them that you don't know anything about. It all starts with the dream. The Bible says that a man without a dream or a vision shall perish. And that's so true. If you don't have nothing you're working for, nothing you're shooting for, you really have no focal point in life, and you wander around aimlessly all the time. So all of you out there, whatever your dream is, and dream big. My father used to tell me all the time, he says, son, aim for the moon, because if you miss, you'll still be amongst the stars.